Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web, a day to keep the umbrella handy, especially if you're in northwest Arkansas. Clouds throughout northwest Arkansas, some clouds in the River Valley. Most of the showers this morning have eluded us by dropping sort of up and over our area right into central and eastern Arkansas this morning, but plenty of reinforcement back to the north and west. Scattered showers moving out of Kansas this morning. We'll be dropping some rain showers a little closer to our neck of the woods throughout the day. We've got a slight risk of severe weather throughout northeastern Oklahoma, northwest Arkansas, central part of the state, and maybe just a touch of the River Valley. Some of the cities involved in this slight risk would be Bella Vista, Springdale, Eureka Springs, Clarksville, Van Buren, Fayetteville today as well. Keep in mind that if any severe weather does move into your area, you would probably be looking for gusty winds, large hail, maybe even some brief and heavy downpours. Of course, if watches or warnings are issued throughout the day, we're going to be certain to let you know. All indications are that the first part of the day we should be relatively quiet, but we could see a couple of scattered showers try to move through the northwestern part of the state a little bit this morning, possibly into the early afternoon, catching a bit of a break midday, and then later this afternoon and into the evening, right back into those spotty and scattered showers and possibly a few isolated storms. Now in the River Valley, well, maybe the better way to say it is the farther south you go, the lesser chance of rain you actually have. But just to be on the safe side, keep that umbrella handy. The rain shower should be up and out of here by the midnight hour. And then tomorrow, we've got a partly cloudy day in store. For northwest Arkansas, it's a 40% chance of showers or storms with a high today of 88. Tomorrow, no rain in the forecast, a mix of sun and clouds and a high in the low 90s. Maybe some scattered showers on Friday, but the upcoming weekend for northwest Arkansas looks sunny to partly cloudy with highs in the low to mid-90s. If you're in the River Valley, again, could see a couple of isolated showers, maybe a few more into the evening, but as we move into your tomorrow forecast, you drive right back up into the mid-90s. Friday, a few scattered showers, then look at this. By the end of the weekend, yes, you're right back into the triple digits. It's certainly going to be a hot weekend in store for you. Keep it right here. If any severe weather watches or warnings are issued, we will be certain to let you know. Have a good day.